Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna review the Pitcher Polish's multi-chrome holographic collection. So before we start, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to hit the bell icon for more such videos. So if you're following me on YouTube, then you must have seen my unboxing video of these beautiful polishes. So today I'm gonna swatch them on a plastic nail stick. And actually then I'm gonna show you the colors on my nails as well. So before I do the swatch, I'm gonna show the colors and the names of the polishes one by one. So if you notice, I'm just tilting the bottle so that you can see the color shifting. So if you notice, this is just not one or two color shifting, there are a lot of colors happening. So sometimes it's blue, purple, then golden, then green. So I'm gonna swatch and show you each color and the color shifting effect. So I have these nail sticks ready, so let's swatch them. First up is Serendipity. So if you see, this is like a purple, then pink and a blue color shifting. Also there is a kind of gold color shifting. As you can see, the application is really smooth and the Pitcher Polish brushes are just awesome. And it actually doesn't need a black base or a top coat for that really shine and smooth look. Next up is Aquavel, and it's again similar to Serendipity, and again the application is smooth and the brush is nice and the finish is great and the color shifting, as you can see, there is a purple, golden, then a metallic blue type color shift. So that's it. Next up is Ethereal. It's a golden and a purple kind of greenish shade, you can see. This one is my favorite in the entire collection. And this is really opaque in just two coats, and you don't need a top coat as I said earlier. So the color shifting pink, golden, purple, like that. Next up is Epiphany, and this is again a bluish shade. Blue is the major shade in this one. And this is again an opaque color, so you need only two coats. And then the color shifting, the main color is blue and then it is converting to purple and a kind of golden effect. So here you can compare all the four. These look similar, but when you apply on your nails, it's actually totally different from each other. I also tried the water marbling using these polishes and it really works. So if you want a water marble tutorial with these polishes, please let me know. So on the next tab, you can see the swatches on my nails. So these pictures are clicked on a really bright light, so you can see that holographic effect as well. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment and all those good things. Also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and the bell icon. That's important because you don't want to miss any video. Thank you guys, thank you so much.